Hello Gemini and welcome to your 2021 theme of the year. My dear Gemini, if you're new to my channel, I suggest you please do subscribe so that you're notified every time I release a new video. So let's see, my dear Gemini, what's in store for you? Well, you have the man and the bear, and what does it mean, my dear Gemini? Well, something regarding a man. For a woman who is a single Gemini, there are chances that she's going to meet a guy this year, and it's going to, you know, this relationship is going to turn into something interesting, I would say, my dear Gemini ladies. And for the men and women, generally speaking, the energy is that of a man energy. Okay, so that means a masculine energy. So that means you'll be taking care either of your father, your brother, your grandfather, your son. Something concerned with them is highlighted this year, all right? And the other side that is highlighted, my dear Gemini, is that of finances. So some of you can have some kind of financial windfall in the form of a heritage, something that you get lump sum amounts from somewhere. Well, everybody is wondering, like, what's going to happen financially? But Gemini, there are a lot of chances that you are going to deal with finances this year. And I also see some of you getting some financial advisors advice or things like that. I also see for some of the Geminis is that this is basically talks about also this energy talks about the top management people also. Some of you who are already at the top management, you're going to be dealing with some kind of shuffling at your workplace. This is what is seen. And for some of you, you are going to be dealing with authority figures at this point of time. One word of caution, my dear Gemini, however, is that be careful. Be careful with people who are there to harm you, who are not in your favor, okay? So don't be very chatty or very communicative with people who are, you know, not your well-wishers. Not everyone can be your well-wisher, right? So be careful whom do you speak to and what do you disclose about yourself. And, you know, go on the trusted and tested people path, all right? Because there can be harm that can come from some kind of, you know, a person in your surrounding who is not your well-wisher, and that you will not digest it so well. And why am I saying that? Because some Geminis are going to suffer from digestive disorders, digestive problems this year. So alimentation is the first thing you have to survey. Some of you will have the tendency to put on weight also. All right, so just be careful, because this energy is about taking care of what you put in your tummy. All right, and also what you're putting in up here. If you think the good way, your body is going to benefit. If you eat the good way, your body is going to benefit also, and so are your thoughts going to be. So it's all a connection between the brain and the tummy, right? So just pay attention to that. And for some of the Geminis, as I'm seeing, you can be a person who can get into some kind of a job that involves finances, that involves money. So you can get a job at the banks or something where you are into accounting or financial management, something like that you can get into. But I see that there is a lot of energy around money and around this masculine figure this year. So be it in the form of a friend, as I said, father, brother, husband, boyfriend, son, all right? So whatever relation regarding a man comes to your mind, it is showing up this year. There is some concern, not concern, I would say, that would be a wrong word. There is something to do with this person this year, my dear Gemini. So all in all, it seems to be quite an interesting interesting year for you. And yes, you might be dealing with a lady this year, like a grandmother or a mother who is a bit controlling in nature. So if they are controlling in nature, that means they are a bit insecure, all right? And this is why they are controlling you. Even a wife can become quite controlling for a Gemini man. So just be careful not to hurt them, but to understand them. as to why they are doing that. Maybe they are insecure about something. This is why they become dominating and controlling and bossy. So nothing to worry about, all right? So thank you, my dear Gemini, and I shall see you next time. Please do like, share, and comment, and make the most of it. All the best. Lots of love. Bye-bye. Take care.